This one is a kauntar anemometer that is used to measure the rate of airflow across an evaporation pan. The pan is placed near the anemometer at the surface, and the anemometer is about 2 meters from the ground surface. Yes, the kauntar, and as the cups rotate, numbers keep on changing. So we record those numbers after an interval of time.